In the market for a brand new car? Well, if you're looking for a performance vehicle, you can't find a much better ride than a Ferrari. You also can't find many people who could afford a Ferrari. But we've found four. Randy Orton, Batista, Ric Flair, and World Heavyweight Champion Triple H. The four members of Evolution can definitely afford the sticker price, and then some. Evolution was styling and profiling on a recent visit to a Ferrari dealership, which will be featured in the new Raw magazine that hits newsstands this Tuesday.
They chose us for this shoot at a Ferrari dealership because we are the hottest, sleekest, most designer-perfect product in professional wrestling today, in sports entertainment. We are Evolution.
When you're in the position that Evolution is in, when you're at the top of this business and you're going around to all these arenas and you're in demand, you're making all the money, this is where you come to get a car. You want to be who you say you are. You dress the role, you live the role. You live in the big house, you drive the fast cars, you get the fast broads. You do it all.
Usually we're around beautiful women. Today we just happen to be around beautiful cars. You know, it's either one or the other. Either way, it's beautiful.
If you look real closely under the windshield there, look, do you see it?
Okay.
You can see my beautiful face right there, see it?
That's a Ferrari that I bought for about $650,000. There's only about 390 of those made in the world.
The key car is the Enzo Ferrari, named after the founder of the Ferrari automobile company. It was very, very hard for a customer to get an Enzo. Ferrari really was looking to get really high-profile people into the Enzos. Triple H, for example, has an Enzo.
Actually, I had to go through the Ferrari dealership and get accepted by the Ferrari dealership to own the car, which, of course, I didn't have a problem doing. But once I bought the car and they were all bought up, then the price went up to like 1.2. So I just snaked these guys for like $1.2 million. Yes.
This kind of resembles the Ferrari I got home. The one on the West Coast, my house on the West Coast is green. East Coast, blue. Get it straight, bro.
The premise for the shoot, I think, is the fact that we're probably the hottest entity in wrestling today. If they want Raw magazine to sell, they're going to have to put us on the cover.
From a pure marketing standpoint, the WWE would probably want to have us on there every month.
Being on the cover of Raw magazine, it's great, man. It's an honor. It's my first time, so I'm really excited about it. I love doing stuff.
It's my second time, actually.
Yeah, I'm aware of that. So everybody's aware of that.
Well, yeah, it's probably because I told them, but it might be because they went to their local grocery store and picked up a copy.
I know I did.
I bought a few myself, actually.
If it works out and comes to be, we will be buying these for the four chosen women we select to be with us. The ladies are in Manhattan waiting for us right now. As soon as we're through with this, we're going downtown.
How do we think the final photos are going to come out?
Honey, we're Evolution, okay? We're a couple beautiful guys. I mean, ask anyone, ask any female. Four beautiful guys. Well, we're just, you and me are here right now. I mean, Rick and Hunter, you know, they're off with the broads over there in the Ferraris messing around. I don't know what they're doing, but.
By the way, we need to get on over there.
You're gonna meet us back at the hotel, right?
Let's go.
When we return, we go one-on-one with the legs of Stacy Keibler when we go outside the ropes.
Can you talk about doing the leg-a-rooney just so we can show it again?
I had already planned to just come up like on all fours or something so that we still got the panty shot.
Did you say anything after all fours? Oh, I'm sorry.